Oh, okay, so yeah, either way you have to go home, you can't, like, island hop. Just, like, get out. I've offended her with my art, I'm sorry.
Just kidding.
Wow, it's a good mix. I would love to learn Swedish if I just had the skills to learn, because I think I would just probably be getting, I think, enough to do it. Alright, let's go to the ghost. Okay, let's travel. Oh, we're going everywhere today. Let's go to the ghosty. I want to fly. Oh, nice. Steady, I'm going to go visit one other person. I will be back though. Ghost, if you don't mind, I will send, can I invite someone? Oh. You can call you Laurie. Oh wait, lucky's gone. Sorry, I was scrolling up in chat. You need that one. Sorry, good evening. What the heck? A giant panda, which is not far from the bamboo. That makes sense. Oh my god, look at that welcome. Oh my god, there's like a cousin. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, let's turn this off. I'm gonna burn the house down. And there's toast. Herman toast. Net. Oh my god, I have the same rice cooker. Mine's white though, but it looks like that. What? Oh my god, that's so cool. Oh, how's it going, Mickey? Sorry, Mickey. Pressure cook is scary, trust me, because like, if you do them wrong, it can be dangerous. Marimba! Okay, who is studying like a March Madness
game
theory thing? I have an oven, but not that many things go wrong with an oven. With a pressure cooker, there's like a pressure gauge on the wall. It's also like a full of steam as well. Oh my god, look at this, look at this wall. Whoa. Look at this mirror, this is very like Dark Souls-y mirror. What, there's a washing machine? What am I even looking at? This is crazy. I'm dirty. Let me get into this. Let me climb into this washing machine. Let me take it for a spin. What? It even makes sound and let my clothes are all dirty. I can hop in there. Harbican, was before I started playing, I was like, am I actually going to enjoy Animal Crossing? But the only game that I could think of that was closest was Stardew Valley. Okay, am I going to be interested? It is going to keep my interest. And to be honest, it has. But I think most of it is probably the social part, which has been pretty fun too. I can't use tools in this island, I forgot. Wait, what time is it? Nooks? Nooks? Cranny? the heck is this happening? Wait, go down to that. That's some false work. I hope I'm such a bad guess. I didn't bring these to be stuck with me. I'm gonna grab one of these. What else we got here? I don't think I've got. Oh, that's the sandwiches. Let's grab one of those. Drop one of those. Yeah, I'm just here to drop fruit. For him to do. You guys need fruit? Please, fruit? Let me drop another orange. Oh my god, this is so organized. I've just planted trees left and right. I am really thinking my island now. You know what? Why don't you just restart? Because I think it's just a mess. It's probably too much on. I'm kidding. I'm never gonna restart. This is too much. I can't. So, someone else is moving in. Oh, wait a minute. Tulips. I don't think I can. Yeah, I can't use a big up thing. Let me shake some trees. I haven't done that on anyone's island yet. I should probably do that. How many shakes does it take to get a client? Is it one or two? I think money is just like one. One? Okay. Okay, have a good one, Jason. Got some humor. Everything in the branches is one shape. Oh man. Shake trees that have already been shaken, like, is that... Does this still give you a chance of getting a drop, or is it just gonna give you more branches? Get some cells. I can't recommend a switch light because I have not one. I got the original switch light right now. If you're going to prefer playing in document, if you are going to be... like the largest switch, make sure you get the latest one, the one that came out later after this that has like better battery life. Not a huge difference, but it's just enough. Before you come to chat, it's like, what is the point of this game? And I answer that with, what is the point of life? It's like a simulation life game. I mean, if you're playing Sims, for example, what's your usual mode? I feel like I get this mixed answer today. I guess. Alright, Claudia, have a good one. Behave yourself, Jack. Behave yourselves. Twitch doesn't tell you when you get traded. It just says, nothing. Very odd. The guy told them to say that. Jeez. Okay, did we shake all the trees? Oh no, I don't have my net out. This is such a bad idea. You should never show trees without a net. Because you're like, what's the tree? And then you'll die. I mean, you don't have a problem with not having it in follow mode. Just sometimes people have some issues. Orange grove, oh, it's cool. Wow, people are really bored in social isolation right now. Interesting what is coming of the world. Yeah, just tell them that, and then I'm sure they'll ask you to do all of the interesting, weird, wonderful things to them. I love what you've done with the place. It's nice. 10 out of 10. I'm going to do it again. Let's see something on the keyboard, because I haven't done so yet.